Go on, do your job. I paid you. Read my future.
Tomorrow will be like today. And the day after tomorrow will be like the day before yesterday. I see your remaining days as a tedious collection of hours full of useless vanities. You will think no new thoughts, and you will forget what little you have known. Older you will become, but not wiser. Stiffer, but not more dignified. Childless you are, and childless you will remain. Of that suppleness you once commanded in your youth, of that strange simplicity which once attracted men to you, neither endures, nor shall you recapture them.
From me, ugly man.
Mirrors are often ugly and mean. When you die, you will be buried and forgotten. And that is all. And for all the good or evil, creation or destruction your living might have accomplished, you might just as well never have lived at all. I'm sorry, but you see, it is my curse to tell the absolute truth.
Ladies. walk a little faster, set it right into a snail. There's a porpoise close behind us, and he's treading on my tail. See how eagerly lobsters and the turtles all advance. They're waiting on the shingle. Will you come and join the dance? We want you, join the dance. We want you, join the dance. You really have no notion how delightful it will be when they take us up and throw us with the lobsters out to sea. But the snail replied too far and gave a look askance. Said he thanked the whiting kindly, but he would not join the dance.
When he could not, when he could not, could not join the dance. When he could not, when he could not join the dance.
Turn on pale, beloved snail, but come and join the dance.
We want you, join the dance. We want you, join the dance. We want you, join the dance. We want you, join the
so sedated, hypnotically run through the maze. Veins burning merely, turn way out of the cage. The fat of the poor, veins rise in the streets, old injuries now an open sore. Fire with him all on top of burning, mandatory P.O. fire. Thousands of flames tell you that your pain is still. Your flesh, as we once licked your clumps. The only way that you'll learn that we ain't under your thumbs. Fire with him all on top of burning, may the joy be on fire. Thousands of flames tell you that your pain is still. Right now!
streets in the dark. Tonight the whole city's our amusement park. Finding our way by the light of cop cars burning in the night. We're sick and tired of waiting. Tonight we're doing some redecorating. Tonight your sick game is through. You see we've grown a little sick of you.
Don't bother trying to call me, 'cause I won't go. I'm
one more big case and put another brutal out into space. I'm supposed to get excited and piss in my pants. Time may care, but me fat chance. You strawberry shortcakes with your positive bits. You're so fucking beautiful, you're so full of shit. If you can relate, I've got something to share. A baseball bat for a little Kill Bill. 50 years and what it gets. Another year older, free trip to the vet. Don't bother trying to call me, cause I won't go. I'm sick and tired of being some company's whore. 50 years and what it gets. Another year older, free trip to the vet. Don't bother trying to call me, cause I won't go. I'm sick and tired of being some company's whore. Fuck off.
Monkey Chow, Miracle Whip, Clarasil, Q-tips, Oscar Mayer Wieners, Lucky Charms, Granola Bars, Dr. Scholl's Corn Pats, Handy Wipes, Loves, Thick Baby Wipes, Ideologies, Care Bears, Trivial Pursuit, Neosporin, Anusol, Sirts, Halston, Croissants, Sports Coats, Dress Slacks, Giorgio, Keds, Garbage Patch Kids, Nike, Bulimia, Seas, Rainbow Bright, Milton Bradley, Elizabeth Arden, Instant Quaker Oats, Looney Tunes, Modular Death Set, Boulevard, Golden Venus, Jim Beam, Leisure World, Savings Bonds, Investment Funds, Cremations, Heal College, Adjustable Loan Specialist, Aerobic Instructors, Nice Tight Asses, Medical Billing Supervisor, Data Clerk, Volvo, Luxury Living, Rolex, Sanyo, Niagara Bed, Billy Graham Crusades, Ortho, Fair, Goodyear, Polyester White Walls, Camperland, Sales Commissions, Live-In Child Monitor, Carpet Layer, Toilet Slave, Blue Chip Stamps, Social Sacrifice, Cellular Telephones, Sexy Sea Monkeys, Corsets, Noralco, High Karate, Communion Wafers, Meadow Muffins, Live Nude Girl, Televisions, Automobiles, Osterizers, Trendy Sex Changes, Popiel's Pocket Fisherman, Presidents, Auto Sucks, Vibrators, Right Wings, Left Wings, Chicken Wings,
to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. It's a depression. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street, and there's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has value. So, I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore!